I am so, so sorry that happened to you. But I'm getting better. I'm wearing my brace religiously, and when I'm not in PT, I'm doing recovery exercises at home.